Spanish. Just us, boss.
It was a straight to 11 that went sideways.
It's not what it was, lad. It's what it looks like.
But it's not what it looks like. It's not.
That's all there is, Tom. What it looks like. What everybody sees. You know that.
Lud, anybody in the department sees this video, you're no longer a cop. Do you understand that?
The department? The DA sees this. He's going to prison.
Why? Because Washington was in the wrong place at the wrong time?
No, because you were. Washington's problems are over. Yours are just beginning. Try to think two moves ahead for once. Captain Biggs will say that you got two thugs off the street and went after a cop who was diming you out to internal affairs. It writes itself.
We're just gonna break his jaw.
That's a good answer.
I gave you a direct order. Stay away from me. Give me your goddamn burner now. Give me your goddamn burner.
We know you don't give a shit about yourself, Lud. That's pretty obvious. But you gotta think about the unit. You really fucked us on this one.
Please. Give me a minute, please.
Yes, sir.
I can't afford to lose you. Who'll do what you do? You are the tip of the fucking spear. Who's gonna hold back the animals? Maybe the clerk forgot to put the disc in the recorder today. Maybe you were first on the scene, Tom, and you rendered aid to Washington. Don't go outside. Make some calls. And maybe this won't be here when I get back.